Let's be brutally honest with ourselves for a moment, shall we? When it comes to the end of the world, we all know it's coming, whether it's due to nuclear war, a disease that many believe is closer than ever before, or something completely different like aliens. The world will end. But some people are preparing for it by building bunkers that will protect them from just about everything. And because it is the wealthy who are creating and stockpiling for the next phase of humanity, some of them have already been completed and erected. Number 1. Vivo's Europa 1. Let's begin with one that is just for the wealthy and well-known. Vivo's Europa 1 will be an invitation, only 5-star underground survival complex, analogous to an underground cruise liner, according to Vivo's creator and CEO Robert Makino. Each family will have a private 2,500-square-foot floor space, capable of 2-story additions for a total of $5,000 square feet of private living quarters with fit and finish equal to a mega yacht. Each member of the family will employ their own architect and contractor to design and construct their living quarters to their specifications. The large underground survival shelter is located in Germany and is one of the world's most protected and massive underground survival shelters. After the DDR was merged with Germany, this shelter was used as a fortress for military equipment and munitions. It was originally built by the Soviets during the Cold War. The German government inherited this relic and intended to use it for the same purpose of weapons storage, but because of a rule limiting the storage of ammunition near a major highway, they quickly realized they couldn't carry out their intentions and chose to auction the 76-acre complex. This entire property, as well as all of its upgrades above and below ground, was purchased by a wealthy investor. In these more perilous times, Pacino continues, "We are happy to put this big endeavor ahead. The complex contains over 10,108 square meters, 22,904 square feet of secure blast-proof living areas, as well as an additional 4,079 square meters, 43,900 square feet of above-ground office and warehouse buildings, including a train servicing depot. The usual chamber is 5 meters wide, 16.40 meters tall, 19.68 meters long, and 85 meters long, 278.87 meters. There are more than 5 kilometers, 3.1 miles, of continuous 2 chambers, which is the equivalent of 71 Boeing extended end-to-end. All shelter spaces are accessible solely by people, with 3 separate nuclear blast and radiation-proof vehicle entries and a number of other routes. An outdoor security system is installed at each of the 3 main tunnel entrances, followed by a 40-ton hydraulic truck access door with hardened steel rods that expand into the surrounding encasement, and a second set of massive steel doors that provide an airtight seal shut, protecting against chemical, biological, and gas intrusion. The underground major traffic corridors are large enough to allow heavy equipment to be mechanically transported to practically any location inside the complex. Number 2. The Zombie Bunker. The prospect of zombies taking over the world has become so real that people are preparing bunkers in case the undead rise. If you still don't believe in zombie bunkers, go to London, England. This bunker was designed from the ground up to deal with the threat of not only zombies, but also individuals who could want to break into the bunker to rescue themselves at the expense of others. The complex is stacked with concrete and iron, excellent for preventing zombies from breaking in. But the creator realized that people needed to be comfortable and able to walk around, so there are movable walls within the complex and windows that can be seen out of even while it's in lockdown mode. Concrete sheets are placed in front of the windows. No one can get in since the interior walls have been put into protected positions. The bunker has a drawbridge of all things to let people in and out. Sure, it's unlikely that this place will be used for its intended purpose, but given the advancements, it's a place where you'll be safe for just about anything. Number 3. The Safe House. Clearly, this one is deserving of a spot on the list. Isn't the name self-explanatory? The modern aesthetics of this bunker in Poland were designed to safeguard people from a bomb or a zombie apocalypse. The walls have the appearance of a transformer. They may be converted into luxurious safe chambers, and the bunker is well protected throughout, with beautiful green gardens and a swimming pool. Everyone deserves to feel alive in one of these bunkers, though. How good it feels to be safe from anything. Number 4. Vivo's X-Point. Vivo's X-Point is located near South Dakota's The Black Hills and comprises 575 military bunkers that operated as Army munitions depots until 1967, currently being converted into a facility with a capacity of 5,000 people. Each bunker's inside is equipped by the owners at a cost of between $25,000 and $200,000. The cost varies depending on whether they desire a basic room or a high-end residence. The structure of the compound will be filled with a community theater, classrooms, hydroponic gardens, a medical clinic, a spa, and a gym will be among the amenities. Yes, this is the same business that built the ultra-luxury bunker in Germany. Thankfully, this isn't an invitation-only event, albeit there is still a fee. Number 5. The Survival Condo. The Survival Condo, created by developer Larry Hall, in Kansas uses two abandoned Atlas missile silos built by the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers to stockpile warheads in the early 1960s. Our clients are sold on the unusual advantage of having a luxury second house that also happens to be a nuclear-hardened bunker, adds Hall, who is already planning a second survival condo and a second silo on the property. This feature enables our clients to invest in appreciating assets rather than incurring a cost. The survival condo is available in a variety of styles, ranging from a half-floored 900-square-foot home to a two-level 3,600-square-foot penthouse starting at $4.5 million. Whether a calamity is impending or the owners simply want to get away from it all, they have access to their houses and facilities at any time. A pool, basic store, theater, bar, and library are also available at the property. The condo association establishes the regulations for the neighborhood, and owners would be forced to labor 4 hours each day in the event of an emergency. Number 6. The Corby Family Residence. As we've seen, many people go to tremendous measures to safeguard themselves in their homes, but the Corby family went above and beyond. This Hollywood Hills family has gone to great lengths to ensure that their family is safe no matter what life throws at them. For example, earthquakes are common in California, so the Corbys made it through. Their massive home's foundation is 30 feet thick with concrete, ensuring that even the most powerful earthquakes will not be able to crack it. The house is also designed to withstand nuclear and chemical attacks, which is a reasonable precaution to take given the current state of the globe. But there's more. There is a panic room within the house where they can not only view everything via camera footage, but they can also control their very impressive security system, which is so advanced that it can even release fog onto the grounds. How amazing is this? I mean, it's a place where you're 100% sure that you're safe no matter what the world throws at you, and at some point everyone would want to experience this. If there is a global attack and they want to be safe and secure, there is an underground bunker beneath the house that can keep them safe and fed for about 6 months. Number 7. Apitum. Apitum is the world's largest billionaire hideaway? I guess this right. This one is in the Czech Republic, in the middle of the mountains. The construction of this bunker began in 1984, during the Cold War, and it is now equipped to provide shelter from any type of catastrophe. The bunker has a gym, spa, cinema, library, and other high-end amenities. I love this place even before I have seen it, and I can't stop imagining how magnificent it is. The bunker is so beautiful that you won't want to leave. Would you? Jacob Zamzerl, a successful real estate developer, built this one. If you want to buy it, it will cost you roughly $8 million, which, if we're being honest, sounds like a good investment just to live in, let alone surviving the end of the world in. Thank you very much for staying in touch till the very end. I hope you had a good time watching this video. Give it a thumbs up, like, and comment down below what you think about it all. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet, and turn on the post notification for more. Stay tuned and we'll see you in our next video.